Hello guys, welcome back to MichoCho 2025. Today we're going to update our Forge UI so we can use Flux. If you use one-click installation package Forge, there is a very easy way to update. Simply go to Forge directory instead of double-click run. Simply double-click update. Forge will update automatically. It will finish very fast, but the update process will start again when you're running Forge again. So double-click run, Forge will run its update progress. It will take a while, so you can simply leave it. In my case, there is a problem with the arguments. It seems the newer Forge don't understand my lettuce or model location. So open WebUI user.bat in Forge / WebUI. I simply delete that argument. Now I will run again. And this time it works. It opened the new Forge. Now you can use Flux in Forge. Also ControlNet and other extension will still available. Now we need to download the model in VAE. Go to civiti.com and search for Flux model. I add the link on video description for Flux model in VAE. For Flux model, you can use the dev version. The small is like the lightning version. For pro version, it use API. For now, let's go with the Flux dev version. Download the prune model to save some space. Save it on where you save checkpoint model. In Flux case, save it in WebUI/models/checkpoint. Now access the VAE. Download it and put in your VIA location. The default is in WebUI/models/VAE. Make sure to rename it with SafeDistance extension so Forge can recognize it. After the download finished, refresh the model. Select Flux on Forge, then select the Flux Devi model for checkpoint and Flux VAE for the VAE. After that, use a prompt. Just browse Civiti for sample prompt in Flux model page. Then just adjust from there. Here a bunch of example. Anyway, guys, that's it today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. And have a nice day. Please subscribe.